2 years ago today, we are reminded of what happens when Islamophobia goes unchecked. 51 men, women, and children lost their lives. Let us not forget their names.
Abdus Samad.
Asif Vora.
Ramiz Vora.
Hafiz Musa Patel.
Abdul Qadir Elmi.
Muhammad Imran Khan.
Hussein Mustafa.
Ashraf Ali.
Talha Rashid.
Zakaria Toyan.
Ansi Alibaba.
Lilik Abdul Hamid.
Ata Alayan.
Sayyid Milna.
Hamza Mustafa.
Abdel Fattah Qasim.
Mohsin Al Harbi.
Junaid Ismail.
Omar Farouk.
Zakaria Buya.
Ashraf Al Masri.
Musa Noor Awail.
Dawood Nabi.
Suhail Shaheed.
Haroon Mahmoud.
Ahmed Abdel Ghani.
Mujamal Haq.
Kamal Darwish.
Naeem Rashid.
Zishan Raza.
Ashraf Morsi.
Osama Abu Quake.
Farhaj Ahsan.
Sayyid Arib Ahmed.
Husney Ahmed.
Amjad Hamid.
Munir Suleiman.
Karam Bibi.
Tariq Omar.
Muhammad Tarmizi.
Mahbub Khokhar.
Ozair Kadir.
Ghulam Hussein.
Sayyid Jahanad Ali.
Hussein Al Umari.
Ali Al Madani.
Muqad Ibrahim.
Khalid Mustafa.
Linda Armstrong.
Muhammad Musi Hassan.
Matiola Safi.
They are not victims, they are martyrs.